fiddle here with one of my favorite recipes. Just the thing the crew likes to wet their whistles on long intergalactic space flights. I call it Midgel's Cool Blue Space Fuel. Before I get started, I'd like to introduce you to my lab assistant, Danny. He's gathered up all the things you'll need. A blender, some milk, some juice if you want, any kind works, even lemonade. You can use those bananas that are too ripe to eat, and a freezer bag to store them. Also some yogurt, and if you're adventurous, you can add some food coloring. And you should always wash your hands thoroughly with soap and water before you cook. If you're old enough to use the blender, you can do this recipe yourself. Otherwise, ask a grown-up to help. The key to this recipe is to take bananas that are going bad and peel them. Break them into big chunks and put them in a freezer bag. Put the bag in the freezer. Take the frozen bananas out of the freezer and drop in enough chunks to fill about half the blender. Add some milk. No need to measure. Just glug, glug, glug. That's enough. Add some juice if you want. Now spoon in a cup of yogurt and add a few drops of blue food coloring, or any color you like, or none at all. Blend it up really good, and you're ready for a tasty, creamy milkshake that's nutritious to boot. Nothing to complain about there. Share it with your friends and family, and make sure to clean up after yourself. That's it for me. Look for more fun recipes on the other Penguins DVDs.